Good luck, by the way.
That's good kick from the fucking thing.
Flags. Yellow flags, final sector, nuts around. When you're voicing to a race director, please state your name before saying anything else. cops, blue flag.
What happens if we come across a blue car, a lapped car, which we're down a lap on, but we're faster?
You're free to race. Tim Humphrey, blue flags.
Kenya, moment to reset to pits. I can't turn the corners, so I fucked up.
Feel free to return to pits if your car's too damaged. Blue flags, Greg Curry. Blue flags, Anthony.
Hey Keen, can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you.
The car who was following me, I'm not sure it is, mine thinks it's ABU, I'm not sure it is. He crashed and he did the shortcut to the pits and jumped straight back out again behind me. The car that looks like the Zim race, one goes the other one, I think.
Ah! Fuck! Blue flags, Nick Winkler. Was it car 111?
I'm not sure, it might be. It's the Caterpillar one, I think? Is it? I don't know. I'm not sure which one it is, but something like that. But he crashed and then he jumped back to the pits instead of going back to the pits normally.
How many times has that been, Roger? Second time? Michael Gurry, warning, fourth chicane.
Oh, okay, so the car's behind me again. I think it's car number 33, I think.
Drive-through penalty for Nelson abusing pit lane. Apparently you jump back to pits. Just the drive through, mate. White flag for Nut. Did it?